for you on the workforce now. Councilman Deckhart wants to meet with you at 9 p.m.
No. I'm not scared. I have to apologize for. I could have been a lot harder on him. He got off easy. In office. Thank you. I'll be here all week.
You gotta tell me about him. I don't know anything about him.
Okay, he's 23. He's kind of a boyfriend. He's gay.